The duck under bridge ride is well known in Japan. The boatman leaves the boat and climbs a bridge to play a prank on the passengers. Those who have taken the ride for the first time are concerned about where the boatman has disappeared, leaving them alone. But then the boatman walks across the bridge, jumps from the other side of the bridge, and jumps on the boat. This is a boatman's job, and he does it with every ride.